2-1 the last 10 games. They did get a win in Carolina, one that walked out. It was Erickson stepped up. Thrown ahead by Blake and then thrown to the ice by Helm.
Yeah, he's lucky he didn't get a delay.